Yes, squad, he's back again. Back again. We have got my favourite ever, the most entertaining player of all time, people. Ronaldinho, the most entertaining footballer of all time. This is what got me into football, watching this boy playing for Barcelona. Unbelievable, man. So entertaining, it's unbelievable. I can't really say too much. Let's just get into the video, shall we, people? Let's just get into the video. If you like it. Comment, subscribe. Let's get it, Ronaldinho. Edgar Davids as well. Used to love them boots as well, man. Them red and white Nikes. Tiempos, I think they were. And that's how an artist, man. Look at him. Just look at him. You've never seen feet like this, never. Even the ball, man, I used to love that football. The turtle naughty one. He really is like dancing while he's playing football. Look how good he is, man. Look at that goal. Look at that goal. The skill and then the strike. It's the best skills you've ever seen. Look at that Gattuso, Pirlo, and what, Maldini, he's doing that. Sergio Ramos, and he's just catching it on his chest. Notorious. I used to have them boots. I'm pretty sure this is fake though, you know. Fake, it's definitely fake. It was just an advert or something, this was. So easy for him. That's Ramos as well. Look how fast he's going past Ramos. That's the Real Madrid fans clapping him. Biggest rivals. Look how fat he is there, man. That's a charity game, that is. For all the youngsters that have never seen Ronaldinho play, he's the one that invented the look away pass, flick flap. He invented all these skills. Look at him, man. I how fast he is, man. Our Clasico back in the day was unbelievable. Look how young he was there. It's just a little drag and a little lob. Look at that, man. That is my favourite skill. That is my favourite skill to do. I remember about a year ago, I'd done the flick flap on someone at training, and he just had to laugh how good it was. I just heard him go as I went past him. I had them boots as well, Turtle Naughties, first ever Turtle Naughties, I think they were. My favourite ones were the white and black Turtle Naughties. Beautiful, man. That Brazil team that won the World Cup. Unbelievable. Ballon d'Or. He must have won it. He must have won it. I was just so gutted. Man United never signed him because we was linked with him back before he went to somewhere. Before he went to Barca, I think. He's older there, he's in his AC Milan days, and look, still doing it. That's a charity game. Look at the fast, how fast he is. It's like the reverse flip flop that was. Turn. I remember doing that on someone at training as well. So good, man. To have that much control with your feet is just unbelievable. Ramos again, man. I love that skill as well. What a strike on the lefty. Unreal. Ah, this goal. This goal. Nah, look at the strike. Good technique. Do you get more beautiful than that or what? Do you get more beautiful than that? I think he was going far corner with that. What a goal. What a player. The curl. Under the wall. He invented that as well, under the wall. What's the keeper doing? What is the keeper doing on that? Young Leno. PSG, I forgot he played for PSG, you know. Iconic, man, that Brazil kit. Don't think that's allowed. That's not allowed these days. You move your body to get that off. Remember Van Nistelrooy scoring a goal like that? Beautiful, man. Page. Already running. As soon as he hit it, he was running. This is a fluke, I'm sure. I'm sure this is a fluke. Oh, I think that's a bad cross. What a finish. There you have it, people. Ronaldinho, the greatest player of all time for me. Well, the most entertaining anyway, the most exciting player that got me into football, basically. Unbelievable. That Brazil team, that Barca team, unbelievable. Unstoppable. But yeah, people, like the video if you like the video. I'm on to the next one, squad.